How's it going?
Hope we're doing well.
Hydra?
For that reason. Hell point. I'm familiar with that one. Let me see what this is. Is that better? Okay, cool. Weird. I'm using RTX voice, it must have just... Person, online, multiplayer. Interesting. Have a look into it. I still need to play the games you picked up for me earlier. I've played some of the crew. I haven't gotten a chance to check out Witcher 3. I know it's not necessary, but I want to play the first two games before the third. Ideally. I almost picked up a racing wheel for PC. But so how you been? What are you playing these days? I meant to start loading this before the stream started. So it takes 10 minutes to load. Rest your hands. Gotcha. It's always good. It's always good. Minute match, how long are they usually? 20? 25? Not familiar with the match length of that game or the typical match length. I know, like, League is around 40. Tears of the Storm is around 20. Smite's around 20 as well. Wow. Gotcha. Major update for this game recently. So, I think I might check out the co-op options. I'll definitely want to check out the new Open World Racing.
Are you alright?
Unbelievable! What the hell?
Good start. Paying attention. Where we are. Nice. What's up, Maribon? How's it going? I'm probably playing some more Fall Guys this evening. There's people who want to play, but I wanted to.
Hello, check this is out Agatha. First.
I mentioned it yesterday.
Hey, pal, let's do business again.
Oh, maybe. The Hydra mentioned that too. I don't think so. Let me double check. Oh, it could be. You know, it could be.
Come check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. The casino store is open. Come dress like you deserve success.
I think that's it. I think it's just GTA. Being GTA. Hopefully that'll help. That'll take another 10 minutes to load. I have to, if it's still occurring, I might just have to adjust the graphic settings and play later, because it just takes way too long to load. We'll see. Fifteen new vehicles. The open wheel race. Sounds cool. Yeah, it's funny how that happens, huh? Watch one video once. Just constantly recommending similar videos. Yeah, I'm the same way. I can do simple stuff. I can get my point across, but nothing like what you see others do. That reminds me of art class in high school. I don't know where it's at. I know it's somewhere. I'm pretty sure it still happens. Find. Set. Backgrounds. When I was in high school, I recreated this image for an art project. It's from Final Fantasy IX. Just made me think of it. Yeah, FF9. I'm trying to think of. It's right at the beginning of the game whenever the. Traveling through. Yeah, it's in the very first cutscene. No! Man, I might still have it somewhere in a box. I mean, it was a big. It was pretty big. It was probably 3 foot by 3 foot. Maybe even bigger than that. I either left it at school and I threw it away by now, or it's somewhere in the garage, found a whole bunch of stuff. It's been probably 2004. It's quite a while ago. I did look into that software, Krita, you mentioned. Krita. Just to get the layout and all that. I didn't have the tablet hooked up. But there's hundreds of different brush types, including ones that are affected by pressure. Like you mentioned. I'm just used to my old version of Photoshop. It's gonna take some time to get used to the layout. I don't know if it's still messed up. Hopefully it's better. Oh, nice.
A reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter
services. Pretty cool looking car. Let me know if the voice is still messed up. Sounds fine right now. I'll see how it is whenever it's a bit more intense. saying that it's double RP and double money. How many laps? Some mediums. Send in front. No. Ten laps. Good start. Yeah, I think we got some cheaters. This dude ran right through me. Yeah, I think he's cheating. He's in first. No, I just passed him. Maybe not, he hasn't passed me now, but maybe it was some other player. Yeah, that's weird though. It's gonna be tough to catch. Really, dude. see people dropping out left and right. There's only 12 remaining, I think 16. How do I get back? How do I get out of it? There's a way to respawn in your car. That is lame. Pretty sure he's going for the don't think I'll be catching up now. Still in ninth somehow. Probably, because that's where I was. Well, I think I gained a few positions. I was a lap. Quite lapped by a few people. Clean lap. Yeah. That's not clean. Tires are fine. that guy is first. The guy who just passed me. Destroy those first two laps and then falling off did not help. Using this, have I? Well, they're going so much faster. Forgot about that. Last lap, was it? Did I finish? I did. I didn't realize. I thought I was still a lap off. I had the third best lap time. Wow. Hopefully this time. Be in a better position. I won't get screwed. I think it might actually be better to start either in the very front, well, of course, start in the very back. That way, I don't have to worry about, I can be caught up in the middle of the mess in the first few turns, you know? This one a banger for myself. Please. Let's see what this looks like. Pretty sure that's a penis. That must be. I like the new track options. Instead of being restricted to the ground, make one up in the sky. Make it whatever you want, right? Of 1-7, lost 52 races. Oh, is what's it called off? It's collision off. I'm in first. It is off. Collision off. They're so much faster than me. They could have higher level vehicles, custom, broke some custom vehicles, right? They could have or they're just racing there. Yeah, I feel like this car can be over a lot faster. I don't think I catch the next player unless they just let me stop, break it a few times. A little off track there. Saw that. I think he fell off. Oh! Yeah, he lost his... He lost his wheels of like... don't leave my home. I was trying to change. That's what I wanted to see. The map. I don't know if that helped any though. I didn't need to stop with two laps to go, but... The only reason I did is I thought I gained a position on that guy, but that guy's the last, and... It's all easy to catch up. About to get lapped, I think. If I keep doing that, I will. Yep. Yeah. I don't think that guy's gone to the pit. Oh wait, I just passed the guy. Nice. Last lap. I think I'm cutting that way. I'm gonna go a bit wider. I'm not gonna finish. That's lame. I needed just a few more seconds. That was the last turn, I believe. Going back to free mode. What are you doing?
No! No! I am so dead! My car! Screw you!
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again.
This does take me. This is in my my race. He was in my open wheel race. What the hell? Thank you.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you. Okay? I got stuff to do.
What's the nearest? I guess I'll go to my garage. That's what I want. Waterfront.
What are we doing today? What are you after? Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something? Life is hard when you can have anything. Making decisions is stressful.
Are my windows all there? Oh, that little piece in the front. Great. No. Oh, yeah, see. It's not actually a window.
No rush at all.
Thank you. Great. There's details. Yes. Oh, there's two new fields. There's two new. Oh, two new vehicles. This. A lot of change. Rotate camera. Where'd that placement go? Thank you. want to build a place. I want to be able to place it up in the air. There for a second. Maybe just because. Not a change elevation. I just gotta zoom out. I think that's it. Thanks. Gotta be some sort of snapping mechanic room. There's up step. But the problem is I want barriers, stunt trap with barriers. Dang. Not sure if this is the right. I'm using the wrong maybe it's just better. It's not. Sad, maybe it's just better if I. Surf the ground. Style. Wheeler. Hey. What's up, guys? Yeah, I'm making a race. I would have added another one right there. Probably wouldn't fix that. Has some barriers. How to rotate camera. I'm looking for the barriers you see on most races. Maybe it's under, maybe it is under stunts. this. Accepts. I'll rotate it. So I think that's Simon. Delete. No, that's only one thing. is there a way to delete this? What the heck just happened? I don't know. Is there any kind of control Z to undo? So wait, there was a way. There was a way. It's a snap. Maybe it's just track. That's not. I lost my position. Station type. Don't want to do that. So, how do you... You set rotation. It's off a bit. I'm down to play some in a bit. It's just messing around, and I got carried away with this. I didn't want to start with this. I don't want to play Fall Guys until you got a group. But I'd be down to play either Fall Guys or Rocket League or both. I thought we had a group. Until we had a... I don't want to play solo. Sounds good. I think that's kind of what we're doing. This is almost... I've almost got this walked off. let's see. I gotta do a whole 10 laps, huh? I wanna put some barriers right there. It's not bad. It's a short race. As far as lap time. Yeah, I might want to put some barriers right here just to... I didn't realize, look at this. That's good. Might want to move that over. Probably want to add some barrier for the pit lane. I want to add a barrier right here. Probably fix those barriers over there, around that corner. Not sure about that, that turn right there. I missed that. That's not good. Okay. That's fine. I just took it too early. I probably wouldn't put some barriers all along this right here. I might want to move the start finish. Sorry, I want to move the pit a bit further back. Welcome back. Probably gonna make me re-test the track after making changes. I need to finish this so I can upload it. I need to finish this race or this test. It's got 2.5 laps to go. I think Switch games after that. Yeah, I want to move the pit a bit further back from the start-finish line, but it's going to cause me to retest so I can upload. Might be fine where it's at. Okay with being cut that one trip point. Only concern said is pit. Only right there. Okay. Do like that. I want to get rid of some lampposts around a couple corners. I get rid of. Yeah, just to make that a bit better around that corner so it's not hitting it every time. He's fine. Something else. Oh yeah, around this other corner. All this could go away. Just can't get rid of that. All that stuff's fine. Yeah, all this stuff. I wanted to put barrier you. So I don't think it's might want to fix that, the props, stuff, crap, barriers. don't think it's gonna fit. I just have to paint my own barriers. That's fine. Just about, not quite. Should be soon, though. Just, I haven't seen it yet. I guess, yeah, publish. Let me race these spells. Let me make it just a 5-lap race. Let me test it real quick and then publish it. So if I don't do it now, I'm not gonna cut. I doubt I'll come back. Remember to come back and do it later. Kyle. But I know if I don't publish this now, I don't know when I'll do it again. I've already put this much time into it. I thought I got rid of all this junk. Yeah, I was trying to get rid of all these props, the street signs, some of the street lights. Particularly around these corners, like this one, I think most of that stuff's gone. But I still see a couple signs, so I don't know. I think, oh yeah, that's what's happening. Oh well. It's a bit of a ramp right there. Because of that extra prop. First crack that we do. It's not flush. Maybe the track's not flush with the existing road. Yeah, I want to get rid of that prop, but street sign. That's all right. All right, last lap. So 110. Yeah, I can always update it. That's good. Nice. Hey, I made something. All right, Kyle, what do you want to play? What do you want to play? You can play both. What do you want to play first? Rocket League sounds good. Yeah, sorry about the delay. I said I wouldn't have probably ever finished it if I didn't finish it.